this video, we will show you what's new in build 142. So let's jump straight to what's new and go through everything step by step. The first big thing we added in build 142 is automatic portfolio calculation based on the Markowitz formula. Details are on our website, where you can read all the materials, calculations, and so on. But let's see how automatic weight calculation according to the Markowitz formula works on stock picking strategies. So let's switch to Portfolio Composer and load specific strategies. Mark the strategies and go to the Automatic Computation tab. Now set how you want to determine the weights. In this case, I leave it according to the Sharpe ratio. Set the number of simulations and select Automatic Computation. Wait a moment, because the calculation is a bit more demanding. And then look at the results. The simulation has finished, and now let's take a look at the outcome. We see that the strategies have been assigned a specific weight. However, these strategies have a high correlation, and therefore some strategies were weighted to a minimum. Now let's move on to the next function. Another big news is the addition of open drawdown calculation support for stock picker strategies. It means now we can see that we can view the current open drawdown in the data bank. This can be especially helpful if you are monitoring strategies and you can easily see where you are and what drawdown you are in. Another great new functionality aimed to adding variability to different strategies is the addition of comparison blocks, which allow you to make moving averages using indicators. You can find these new blocks in Full Settings, Indicators and Operators, right here. We have also added an indicator from our coding base, so it is already included and you do not have to install it additionally. Also, be sure to check out our code base. There are many new indicators programmed by Clonex, our partner for programming external indicators. Furthermore, we have added the most popular correlation filtering plugin you can find directly in the data bank. You set the correlation and Strategy Quant will filter the strategy in the data bank based on the selected criteria. Going even further, we have also fixed the Strategy Quant utilization on some processors, because on some new Intel types of P-cores and E-cores, it could sometimes cause Strategy Quant not to use all cores, but now you can find this setting in Configuration and Processor Settings. If you have an Intel processor with P-cores or E-cores, be sure to enable this option and Strategy Quant will then use all cores. It is only necessary to add that to apply this change, Strategy Quant needs to be restarted for this change to take effect. We have also fixed the reported bugs for you. We also improved and fixed some reported issues in AlgoWizard that was with sessions. And we improved the Strategy Quant for Business feature, where you can sell your strategies on the MQL market, because in some situations, strategies did not compile. Then, other reported problems and improvements in the MetaTrader 4 engine, in Data Manager, and other minor bugs that appeared were fixed. And that's all for this video. Let us know in the comments how you like the new Strategy Quant, and we will look forward to seeing you in the next video.